In the course of clashes with the West Africa group, the armed forces of Nigeria began to lose armored vehicles, which they received as a gift from China. Militants presented photos with a destroyed Chinese-made Type 89 armored personnel carrier. The destruction of the Type 89 armored personnel carrier was made possible by a mine trap that the transporter encountered. This incident happened in Kukawa area of Borno State.